global advertisers, scaling new heights in outdoor media.
Krishnan, I own a company called In and Out Advertising. We are into out-of-home advertising in Mumbai and several other cities in India. And that's Nishchay, who is...
I own a company called Vijay Locks. We are leading manufacturers of brass cover locks in India.
It's been a wonderful journey so far. We've managed to not qualify, but we've played good cricket, and UCB has given us a good platform to showcase our talent and our players' talent. We're looking forward to a good series, hoping to get some good players so that we can notch up our rankings this time at least. Hopefully it's a good season for us. Basically, you have to gel as a team. An external force may not really put so much of impetus on the winning, but if you gel as a team and you play as a unit, success.
Deki, I own a company called GEC India. We want to venue construction company. We do events like IPL and Lakme Fashion Week and all that stuff. So I own a team called Mumbai Monarchs. It's been the third season.
He's my brother. This is Junaid Siddiqui. I'm his younger brother. So we have an event company called GEC India. So we have come here to play good cricket. So UCB season, we have played last year's season one. We like playing cricket in UCB.
This is the third season, and we already got, we are the winner of two seasons, so let's hope this is the hat-trick year. So yeah, we have our strategies and we're bidding for our players, so let's see if we get.
Vicky Kandari from Bandra B. Kandari Properties. We jointly own All Monsters team, which won the finals the last season, and me and Mr. Junaid Sharif, we jointly own it. So we are here to play cricket, to have fun, to make new friends, and the earlier experience at UCB was really lovely, so I'm looking forward to a great experience now in future. So I wish all the best to all the teams here.
क्रिकेट में बचपन से खेलता था और मैं लेफ्टी में बहुत अच्छा 50 रन तो मिनिमम बनाता था और क्रिकेट एक ऐसा खेल है जो इंडिया में या वर्ल्ड में फिल्म और क्रिकेट दो चीज़ बहुत चलती है तो आज तक मेरा नाम बॉलीवुड में हॉलीवुड में फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में और एडवर्टाइजिंग में है मैंने फर्स्ट टाइम यूसीबी में एक टीम भी खरीदी है ब्लैक हॉक वॉरियर्स की टीम का मैं मालिक भी हूँ तो अभी हम फर्स्ट टाइम क्रिकेट स्पोर्ट्स में इंट्रोड्यूस हो रहे हैं और इंडिया में और एब्रॉड में जितने भी क्रिकेट के शोज होते हैं सबका ब्राइट पार्टनर है और मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि लोग अपना स्ट्रेस भूलने के लिए स्पोर्ट्स में जाते हैं और स्पोर्ट्स एक सॉलिड एनकरेज करने की चीज़ है
एंड आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग टीम लश्कर लायंस एंड आई एम द ओनर ऑफ इट सो या एक्चुअली आई एम वेरी मच कीन अबाउट क्रिकेट एंड आई बीन प्लेइंग क्रिकेट बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम सो
गुड टू इमरान एंड वी हैव हैड अ वेरी गुड टाइम यूसीबी इज वन ऑफ अ different kind of an event which I've seen. They have really very well, they have organized everything and we are having a good time over here. Thank you.
For being on ground, first of all, it should be, these leagues are specially made for friends and family. It should be played in a very warm and a very, you know, associated atmosphere. As you hear very sad news that the Australian player, the ball tampering issue, it was really upsetting for the cricketing world that happened with Australians. Because they are rated one of the best cricket team, so with this atmosphere in this and UCB coming up, it will really change the mood of Mumbaikars here in Mumbai.
Also, so it's been 3 years that I'm in. I came to Mumbai to become an actor, but now I want to play some cricket. I'm a big fan of UCB because I started wearing UCB Benetton. So, yeah, that's it.
Good platform to connect with people and be fit. As you can see, I am 48 and just want to be a part of UCB. The reason is to be fit, all right? And as far as company, promotion of company, not keen on that, but we just want to be more focused on health, and that is the core idea to be associated with UCB.
My name is Naeem Khan and is my brother Nadeem Khan. We are owners of Econ Superstars. and we've been part of we've been following this season this cricket league from season 1. We have followed this season from CCB 1 and UCB 2. We were part of it. We were playing for NBS Stars. Of course, it's a very big, grand league, a very big league. A nice place to entertain yourself, socialize with people, and
you get to meet a lot of new people,
new friends, and yeah.
And you make your old set of friends. You get to meet your old set of friends.
Yeah.
And this is a league which has been growing.
Basically, we are also reliving our cricketing passion.
Correct.
Passion for cricket is relived again, you know, because of that. And UCB is a good platform for it.